When I was a little chubby gay Canadian boy, I went to French school. I know, I would wear a beret. I was adorable. For anyone who went to French immersion in the 90s in Canada, you will know Télé Télé-Français was like a children's show to help kids learn French as a second language. It was sort of like Sesame Street, but the people who wrote it were on acid. This show took place outside an abandoned warehouse, so there were like broken down cars and garbage everywhere. And it was about a little boy named Jacques and a little girl named Sophie.
Bonjour, Jacques. Salut, Sophie.
And their only friend was a talking pineapple named Ananas, which in French means pineapple. So he was a talking pineapple named Pineapple. Like, they wouldn't even give him a fucking name. So if you can imagine this little pineapple puppet, and he was always really happy, and his catchphrase was,
Je suis un ananas. Je suis un ananas.
and anytime he said it, Jacques and Sophie would like challenge him on it. They'd be like,
Les ananas ne parlent pas.
Ah, c'est vrai. Les ananas ne parlent pas.
"But pineapples can't speak." Yes, it's true. Pineapples can't speak. How are you denying the fact that a pineapple can speak when you're clearly having a conversation with one?
Les ananas ne parlent pas.
Les ananas ne parlent pas. Les ananas ne parlent pas.
Non.
C'est vrai?
Oui.
What is wrong with you, Jacques and Sophie? You're children on a children's show, and that's your little talking pineapple friend. Roll with it. And the thing is, I realize now as an adult that the intention was to teach children the negative conjugation of verbs, which makes sense as an adult, but honest to God, as a little chubby gay Canadian boy watching this show, it just seemed like Jacques and Sophie were emotionally abusing this pineapple. And that was basically like every episode. Like anything that the Anana would try to do, they would tell him he couldn't do it because he's a pineapple. Like one day he wanted to parachute out of an airplane because this creepy pilot came. Her name is Pilote, by the way.
Bonjour, je suis pilote.
Really inventive names on this show. And he was like, "Bonjour, je suis un ananas, et aujourd'hui, je vais sauter en parachute."
Et les ananas ne sautent pas en parachute.
5 episodes into this show, I just lost my shit. I was like, could you just let this pineapple live his life? What the fuck is the matter with you, Jacques and Sophie? You spend all day in an abandoned warehouse with broken down cars and garbage everywhere, gaslighting a pineapple? You little French assholes. I never understood that show. Never. Until I was 28, and I spent a month living in Paris. And I was so happy to be there. Every day was a new adventure, and everyone I met fucking hated me. And I realized Télé-Français is actually the perfect metaphor for French culture. It was like Paris was Jacques and Sophie, and I was the emotionally abused Anana who just wanted to be loved. French people.
Au revoir!
Au revoir! À bientôt!